Perdue Foods is recalling more than 31,000 pounds of ready-to-eat chicken products because they may be contaminated with pieces of bone material. That's according to the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Food Safety and Inspection Service. They were produced on March 21st and were shipped to stores across the U.S. The problem was discovered through consumer complaints. Now, the agency urges consumers to check their freezers for the recalled products and either throw them away or return them.